喂，我在哇。 يا حبيبي بس يلا
نوع
كيف يا بابا ممكن كده ما اتكلم
منو
اتكلم
ايه ايه سيف بيزعل بسرعة دش يا ربع
قال الو
ولا مو قال الو سيف عنده ربع
عنده واحد ساكن في نفس الشقة بس هذا اللي اعرفه طبعا
انا ايش عايز قلت كوكب
عواص
يا ابوي كم ما عيدش حط برايفت
لا نحن نسميه عواص بس دخلك
هون اللي ورا هذا ابو سير
افا تدعمني
ما جوا جوا فشو خليني اطرده
Ninjas, Project Zorgo said they're gonna delete Regina's new channel!
And they're gonna do it in 24 days!
There's still hope! If I get my channel verified, it'll be impossible to delete!
Oh gosh, how are we gonna get your channel verified?
You gotta start making videos! Make a ton of clickbait!
Ooh, good idea.
Well, what kind of YouTube channel are you gonna have, Regina?
I have so many good ideas!
Okay, Regina, I think you should have a reaction channel!
Alright, I'm down.
Okay, let's watch this one here. I've got a really funny one. What? Whoa, that is the biggest swing. How do you get off? How do you get down from that thing?
I can't look.
Next.
It's Douglas.
The dog's a better dancer.
I love
that dog.
I want him.
I want to adopt.
Somebody say Douglas.
Look, Douglas.
It's Dougie.
Look at this.
Who cares about Regina's channel? We gotta go rescue Douglas. Follow me, guys.
Okay, we'll beat you there, Daniel. All
right.
We got a few more TikToks to react to.
Oh, another dog. Love me.
Whoa. Oh, there's a monkey.
Oh, monkey.
I didn't even see the monkey.
I love monkeys.
Whoa. He's getting the whipped cream.
Whipped cream. A buff monkey. I love pottery.
Hey, it's clay.
It's you. Maybe this person's gonna make you.
Maybe. They'll make a wild clay.
Oh,
yeah. Becoming a really nice pancake.
This is very satisfying.
Oh, they're making a plate. Okay. Oh, wow.
Ooh, I love that. You know, there's so many talented people in the world.
Yeah,
and
too bad.
And then there's Chad. Okay.
She hates me, 0.7.
Part 7.
Oh, I don't know how this TikTok thing works.
Her alarm,
0.7.
Her alarm didn't work, so I decided to help. Okay.
She's got a speaker and a microphone. Wow, he's a good singer. I'm calling fake right now. Who wakes up with a fully done head of makeup?
Why doesn't anyone in the safe house wake me up like that? I would love to be serenaded awake. Oh, because none of you guys have good voices.
I forgot that you've been practicing your singing.
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of vocal. I think I should become a singer. I don't know. I'll serenade you guys.
Please don't. My alarm is much more pleasant sounding. It sounds like this. That's better than your singing. I'd rather wake up to that, okay?
You know what, Chad? I'm a great singer. You have to be a supportive spy ninja.
Okay,
I'm gonna start
fine.
My singing career.
I support you.
Well, maybe you should ask me.
Oh, gosh.
It runs in the family.
Oh, wow. Some families are just born with... Oh, gosh. Yeah, okay. You go start your music channel now, Regina. See how good that does.
I'm gonna be the next pop star. And Chad.
Yes?
You can be my roadie.
What's a roadie?
The guy who carries all the stuff. All
right. I believe in you, Regina. I believe you can do it. So when you have a music channel, what you gotta do is you gotta play all the instruments, and then you have little boxes of yourself playing all the instruments, right?
Yes, that's what Daniel does.
Yeah.
He's gonna do what he does.
Yeah, just copy him.
So
that's cool.
This is gonna be my rendition of...
Uh-huh.
The Chad I used to know.
Oh, perfect. Let's hear it.
La 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 la. You know, the important part of being a singer is being in key.
Oh.
La.
I think. I mean, that sounded a lot like Beyonce, actually.
You think I could be the new bae?
Probably.
Where did my old friend go? The general clay I used to know.
Wow, that is a really original rendition.
Yeah, you know, the whole point of a cover is you make it your own.
Now, that's track one. Now you need track two,
track
which is
two.
Guitar. So this will be on top of your keyboards.
Oh, shoot. I've never played guitar before.
Oh, come on. It's easy. Daniel can do it.
Oh, you're right. If he can do it, I can do it.
Yeah, let's hear it. Something flat about it. Wow. You nailed it, Regina. Once we put this all together, it's gonna sound really good. You know what you need? You need that low-end rumble. You need a little bit of bass. What happened? We'll cut that part out. We'll loop the slapping. It sounded really good.
Okay.
Now, the final piece. You gotta have good harmonies.
Harmonies.
With your original singing. Yeah. All right, so we got that track now. Okay, and we'll hit all play at the same time, all four of them.
Stop the music!
music. Look, I can't believe you guys. She's doing a music channel. It's gonna be phenomenal. She's gonna be a super duper.
But you can't use our song, okay? Unless you pay us the royalties.
Hey.
Yeah, you're stealing my style, man. Don't you know what a copyright is? Me and Melvin made this song. It took us hours.
What? It's called a cover.
We're covering it. Well, good luck getting that monetized, because I don't think YouTube's gonna be about it. You're not gonna get verified from using our music.
All right, what if I just do a parody? I'll change the words.
Yes, that's fair use then. That's not copyright infringement. You can do that.
2, 4, 6, 8. Daniel stinks. I like those songs. He tries to rock his songs, but he knows I rock. If hackers delete my channel soon, you won't hear me singing happy tune. And we gotta stop our evil foes, or else we will stop making videos. Just subscribe to Regina Gennaro.
Love it!
It's so good!
The dog bark was really original.
I know, thanks.
I like it, but I just don't know if you're gonna get millions and millions of views. I'm just looking out for you. I don't want your channel to get deleted. You gotta make better videos, you know?
You got a better idea?
Yeah, you got a better idea?
How about DIY hacks? Regina, you're a hacker, right?
Yes, the best one, in fact.
But are you a DIY hacker? YouTube is full of these videos called DIY hacks.
Like the 5-minute craft people?
Yeah! I think your YouTube channel should be a DIY hacking channel, and I got all these awesome hacks that you guys can try at home. You're gonna blow the audience's mind. First, we're gonna make a DIY confetti cannon! Do you think you can make a confetti cannon with everyday items?
Easy!
All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
Step 1, carefully remove the bottom of the paper cup. Step number 2, tie off a balloon and cut off the top. Step number 3, stretch the balloon over the cup and tape it. And step number 4, fill it with confetti. And all you do is pull this balloon, and once you let go, the cannon shoots out everywhere. If we're doing another prank video, this is making it in the cut.
But you made this all by yourself. Is it really gonna be that cool?
I'm a DIY master of disguise. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Regina, it didn't work.
I pulled it too hard.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on. Daniel, stop.
Maybe you shouldn't be a DIYer.
No, I like this. It's my calling. There we go.
What a lame party.
No, it's like nothing ever happened.
If you bring this to a party, you're gonna be the laughing stock of the party.
Okay, so this is my first time trying it. Right, Daniel?
I'm not gonna cut it.
3, 2, 1.
Hey!
Did you get it on camera?
It went lower than I thought.
So low.
DIY videos are so satisfying and cool. But wait, there's more. I'm gonna do this one. I'll show you how it's done. And it's, you know, it's a present.
Present for me?
Just watch. Step 1, find a small box. Step 2, grab a balloon. Step 3, fill with confetti. Step 4, get a $5 bill and roll it up. Step 5, stick it in the balloon. Step 6, blow up the balloon, but don't inhale the confetti now. Step 7, put the balloon in the chest. Step 8, write a message. Close the chest, and then surprise a friend. Oh, Chad.
It's
right there.
I'm right here, Daniel.
We're acting for the DIY.
Okay. Oh, Daniel, hi. Yes. You got a present for me?
Yes.
A treasure chest.
This is for you.
What could be in here? Gold?
I don't know.
Let me see. Oh my gosh, look at that golden nugget. Wait, pop me. Maybe there's gold inside the balloon.
Oh! Chad, you will need this utensil.
Oh, thank you, Sir Daniel.
Whatever's in, you get to keep.
3, 2, 1. Oh! I got confetti all over me. Oh my gosh, look at what it did.
Confetti boy.
That was amazing. But wait, $5 bill. You know what I can buy with this? $5 full loan.
Right, okay, and cut.
What? Hey!
Daniel, no!
That did not work too well, Daniel and Regina. I don't think DIY crafts is gonna be your main thing on your channel, okay? You did a little better job at reacting.
Maybe he's right. DIY ain't for me. Have fun, Daniel.
You know what I enjoy watching on YouTube?
What?
Action-packed movie trailers!
Ooh, okay, yeah, I like the sound of that.
If we come up with a dope trailer for your channel, that'll entice all the viewers to come and give it a follow.
Ooh, let's do it!
Okay!
They thought I was done forever. I'm done hiding. It is now time to take what is mine. First, Las Vegas, and then the world! They said you can't change destiny. Well, I've come to prove them wrong.
Oh no, who's gonna stop him?
Oh, I am not happy about it. But let's do it!
So, now you want to hear me plan! It's time to put an end to the place you call home.
Not today, Cranium! No!
You're all I have left. I don't want to lose you, too.
But I'm too old for this.
He's your brother.
I can't.
He doesn't recycle.
Let's go.
Him?
So how do we do? Pretty good movie trailer.
No, this is weird. Maybe we ought to just stick to battling Project Zorgo instead.
Come on, this was my backup plan. What am I gonna do now? See if anyone else has an idea.
Okay, Regina, I know you love snacking. I love snacking.
Yes.
This is gonna be the best idea for your channel.
This looks awesome. This is the best idea yet.
Okay. But we're gonna do this with a twist and do it ASMR style.
Oh, so you mean we have to whisper the whole time?
Yes, it's the opposite of what NPC9 does.
Oh, perfect. This kind of reminds me of when I was a pizza girl.
And then these. Pour it into this bowl.
Whispers only!
If I whisper, does that mean I can have a slice? Yes, but you have to partake in the ASMR.
So what does that mean? I have to eat close to the camera.
Yes. Hey, sort of ASMR. Shh. What the heck? Shh. People listening at home are gonna get their ears blown up.
This pizza's dry.
It's delicious.
Have you had crackers before? It's the same consistency as crackers.
If you're not gonna whisper, get out. Yes, get out.
Good luck, Ben. Thanks for the pizza.
Bye. Let's move on to your favorites, chicken nuggets. The pizza was dry.
Are you okay? Regina?
It's out!
It's out!
It's out! I can't breathe!
You know, maybe it's a little too dangerous for you.
No, I was having so much fun!
Yeah, but you're choking. You know, you need to become a little more intermediate level. You're still kind of beginner. I'll finish while you're doing all that stuff. Okay.
Oh,
here.
So, Regina, what are your channel going to be about?
Well, I liked all of them, especially this one. But I don't think anything are for me. I have a really good idea, though. I'm going to start a gaming channel.
Gaming?
And that's what's going to get me verified.
What?
A gaming channel? Come on, Regina. She doesn't even know how to play video games.
I play lots of video games. I play Among Us. That's hip and hop right now. I'm going to play Among Us tomorrow. Yeah, I'll prove you guys wrong.
Gaming channels do really well. They get a lot of views. And if you get a lot of views, you can get your channel verified. And then Project Zorgo cannot delete your channel.
Okay, yeah. I think it's a good idea. But it has to be cool.
Oh, it's going to be cool.
Tell you what, Regina, you can practice having a gaming channel on my channel. Tomorrow. Make an Among Us video on my channel tomorrow.
Okay.
Show me that it's super, super cool. And then maybe you can be a gaming YouTuber.
Okay.
Let's do an ASMR kick pop.
Kick pop.
طيب اسناني هو اللي نصحني استمع.
Leave a like on the video and subscribe in the next 3 seconds, or this thing is gonna third party you in your next game. And trust me, you don't want that, so like the video. Yes, guys, that's right. One of my favorite weapons in all of Fortnite is finally back. The very epic heavy sniper. There's something just so satisfying about it. The big numbers, the sound of it, even the way it looks is awesome. And the only way to get it is by going into the solid gold LTM and finding it there. Apparently, it's also very rare, which is awesome because now it makes it a challenge. So today we are gonna be hitting some insane shots and absolutely pooping on everyone with one of my favorite weapons that has finally returned to Fortnite, the Heavy Sniper. And really quickly before we get into it, YouTube is telling me that only a small percentage of the people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you enjoy my content, make sure to snipe that subscribe button real quick. And while you're at it, smash that like button. Okay, let's do this. What? What is that emo? What is that emo? What is this emo? I have never seen that in my entire life. He was just busting that out real quick. Like, what? Apparently, in solid gold, the heavy sniper is back. So I'm gonna be landing at Starks, obviously, because I wanna try and get some kills with the heavy sniper. Hopefully find it. Apparently it's quite rare. Maybe, who knows, maybe we'll find the hunting rifle as well. I'm not too sure how rare this is gonna be, if it's even in the game at all. If that guy lands on that, I'm probably gonna die. All right, come on, give me that. And I didn't get the gun. That's fantastic news. How did I know that he was gonna do that? How did I know that he was gonna do that? Die. Where are you going? Bro! Oh, that guy's got a... I do not have the meds to be able to do anything here. This is very unfortunate. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that, definitely. Now, hopefully not get one shot. Okay, cool. Don't know what that guy's doing. Oh, no. What? Oh, my God. Get destroyed. Where are the heavy snipers, man? Nice. Thank you. Oh my God. Yes! Get pooped on. Now, is there any way I can get over there fast? Because I really need to get over there. 11 kills, not bad. Heavy sniper. Yes! Oh my God. Oh my God. There it is. Oh my God, there it is. Actually a heavy sniper. Oh my God! Wow. That. I'm really hoping there's a hunting rifle, bro. I swear, like, if they took it out, I see a bolt here, but I don't see a hunting gun. This heavy sniper.
Nice. Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh my God! What was that shot I just hit?
Freak, you're
what
hit.
The? No, wait, he just got a hunting rifle!
Guys,
you need help? I swear I saw a hunting rifle, bro. Is that, what was that? That's a combat. No, please don't tell me it's a bait. Oh, there's a lot of people in that main area. 54, 64. There's another one running back in. I'm gonna die, I'm dead.
We can reboot.
Surely.
Yes, sir. I got
you. Heavy sniper.
No. Surely heavy snipers are almost as good as hunting rifles.
They're pretty sick, but like...
It's not a hunting rifle.
Wait, is that? No, that's a combat, I think. Yeah, it's a combat, bro. No! Wait, someone's shooting at us. I hit him 130.
Oh, behind.
Yeah. Bro, there's no... I actually don't think they're in there. I actually don't think they're in there. Try this game one more time to find it if we can't.
You could do some crazy heavy sniper plays.
Come on, bro. Number one priority. Just looking for them. Hunt, scouting out the hunting.
Oh, I got a heavy.
I got a normal bolty. I refuse to believe it. They wouldn't do this to me. There's no way they'd do it to me. Oh my God, P90s are ridiculous. Oh! I unironically think they didn't add them. Oh, there's people at risk here. Oh, I've got no mats at all.
Oh, good, Donny, we're here.
The key.
Vehicular manslaughter.
Oh!
50.
Oh my God! Sniped him. He's running.
30 on his teammate. Bro, I'm blanking with my AR.
Oh, what is my...
Cracked him, he's really low.
One dead.
I'm gonna go with this.
Oh, he's cracked. Dead. Oh, what? How'd that miss?
Wait, yeah, what? I thought I hit as well.
Just fully blind him. Oh, and the helicopter. Oh, okay. Oh, hit that. Oh. Where is he? Oh, he's surely be heavy snipe into this.
Like, oh, like,
where is he?
I missed.
No. Ooh, headshot, no.
Surely people in the authority. Oh, there's another heli.
Another heli dropped up.
Oh, that was close. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh, oh. I swear to God that hit. Killed one. There's a couple of people over here. Oh, reboot, reboot.
Oh.
130. Oh my God. He's running. He's trying to take him. Oh, right here. I missed. I got him with that though. Okay, so infantries are in here. Bro, I've actually still got hope. All right, let's get in here. Let's get in this. Get involved. Then keep an eye out for a hunting rifle, boys. Keep an eye out.
Yeah.
Keep an eye out for a hunting rifle, boys. Keep an eye out.
Yeah.
Tagged him. Keep on the move. Shoot that. Bang. Aw. Oh my god. Oh. Neither did I, to be honest. I don't think there's hunting rifles. So, all right. Well, at least there's heavy snipers. So now we can... Now I know to use that next game. No, so, I actually think I have the best drop.
Why would they just make it so? That's...
Yeah, die. I need to find this heavy sniper ASAP, Rocky. Yeah, he's... I'm just taking off his head. Oh, attack! It's not what I want! Oh, I got it! Yes, the heavy sniper. What is this kid doing? Look at him spray! Bang. Surely that guy had teammates. Oh my god, I just destroyed that guy. Oh my god, that was nuts. Help me! No, help me! No way, you just watched him kill me.
I just stood there, I thought you had him.
Oh, people over here, people over here. Oh, he jumped my shot like a demon. All right, we run it at these guys, run it at them. What are you doing? Oh my god, there's so many of them, bro, there's so many. Oh, this guy's a little bit of a cranker, hold on. Got him. Oh god, there's so many people. The rocket went underneath. There's people right behind you. Careful, Twinks!
I'm in his car.
Tagged 130. One hit, I love this weapon, bro. Wow. Oh, gamer, gamer, gamer.
I just hit smash.
130. Oh god, I missed. Oh, okay, wait, these guys are the best players in the world.
Oh.
Oh my god, I just quick scoped them. Quick. Oh my gosh, I see someone. No way that missed. No way that missed. What the what? What is happening? What? What?
20.
I tagged them! Oh my god! I'm hitting them so much, but I'm not finishing them.
Really?
Oh, 330! The headshot! What is happening up here? I'm just so confused. Wait, what? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nerds up top. Nerds up top.
Nah, I just like.
Oh, what the? What's happening down there? Bro, where are they going? Oh, no way. They're just running. Come back here, boy. They're gonna sit up top and snipe again. Yeah. What a surprise. No, they're killing. Oh, no. Damn. I have no angle. They're knocking you out. They're knocking you out. Knocking you out. Knocking you out.
Oh,
130?
Grenades.
Oh my god, I can't hit a shot.
I'm trying to like break their builds, but not kill them.
Headshot!
Oh, that's cool.
Where's the other one?
Oh, I cracked him.
Where is he? Oh, I see him.
He's there, he's there, he's down 100. I'll take
Oh, no.
He's falling?
Bro, where are my shots going? My shots just... my no scopes actually just don't hit. I don't know what it is.
It's in the
Bang!
Water.
That went through him!
No, no.
Okay. There it is! Oh, headshot as well! Let's go! Oh my god, let's go! I really hope that one day the heavy sniper returns to the normal game, but I'm really glad that I got to use it anyway. And also, hopefully they add the hunting rifle back, because I miss it just as much as the heavy sniper. If you've made it this far, make sure to smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and turn on post notifications for more of the best Fortnite content ever. Peace!
Hello? يلا اوكي كريت ات ليتس جو كريت ات طيب انت عندك تيك توك؟
ايوه عندي تيك
توك مشهوره. طيب احنا ما طلبنا رايك. دقيقه بروح اجيب جوالي. الو ايش اسم التيك توك حقك؟ بس اسوي فولو. انا 13HGG 13HGG
عندك 1000 فولوور؟
ما ادري. يب 1400 والله ما ادري الحياة ما بحلوة. انا 9 ما براضي يدخلنا ليه؟ عبرتك عبرة. عبرتك تباكرة. والله طبعا. عبرتك. عندي لاك. محمد يب والله شوف ايش هذا لا لا انا مسكين عاد العب ماوس كبول اللي بعده مرتفع نمري يب او ماي جاد وات از ذات هلا 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 والله والله البنك بنك خرا. اي والله لحالي. وين السمكة؟ وبعدين يعني لمتى متى ما تذبحوني اول وحده خلوني. الو ها يلا يلا بس بس اهلي وصلوا اهلي وصلوا. والله ما تذبحوني اول وحده الحين، اذا ذبحتوني بصيح عليكم. كله انا عيسى لا تقلدني زين. يما بسم الله خلاص. يلا 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 يلا. لا لا سمري لا حسافة. لا أنا ذبحوني. ألو اي اسمع بس رحت طلع جهتنا طلبية من ارمت. وصلت فين على التأخير؟ والله البنت تتمية والله بنجي. والله لا ها ها بالموت بالموت حتى اعطي يد. لا حد يقتلني دقيقة. والله عندي لاج. ابوس لك راسك باللاج. اي اغنية تبوني احط؟ هلو مع المد. هلو مد
No, today I'm busy. I'm playing. Okay, we have. Oh, the principal is dead. Is mad? Okay. I have a plan for school. Okay. Bye, have a good day. No. I bring corona to everybody. So like that, bring a bye person. Say bye. Have a great day. Hello? انت عندكم مدرسة اليوم داومتوا اعترفوا شباب لاق والله العب المال
تعرفون ان انا عصبت عليكم لان انتوا كلكم تذبحوني انا اول وحده والحين انا فزت عليكم
اولك اولك كان يو كام
ام مستوى
والله بس خوي يجا مشغول
انت مخمر
والله العظيم خلي البنت يتعدى ذا الزبالة الفريمات 550 خرا والله العظيم انا اعلمهم قسم بالله لا ادق على ايبك جيمز انا اعلمهم المفروض تهدد قرارات الجيم كلها عرب
وينه
انا اسف ما كان المفروض اسوي اللي سويته خسرت اللي بلحظه يا هدم اللي بنيته استفدت من الدنيا
طيب انا قوية بالمعركة خلاص لا حد يقرب صوبي
انا عن ابوك كيبورد والله العظيم كيبورد خرب
ايش لا 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 ما اللي ذبحني اكيد حمزة لا قوي في المعركة.
الو شباب What the fuck?
شنو مسترنا؟
What the fuck?
لا 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 حمزة ركبي الأولاد كلهم نفس الحركات
الغلط
أنا جاي مرفنة بالله بحبين بتضحك ولو أنت كنت مرفنة بتضحك عيسى أص
عيسى تشوف عشان يمسك بكاكس اوكي عيسى تشوف الحين بجيب بكاكس الحين بتشوف حمزة خلي
منو حمدة حمدة تعالي والله ما استهبل وياك ايوه عاشر
والله وايد من وضع والله وايد من
وضع حمدة حمدة قلتي له اخر مرة
Thank you. Thank you.